Hey, it's Hannah. Hannah Baker. I'm about to tell you the story of my life. More specifically, why my life ended.
I've been sleepless at night, 'cause I don't know how I feel.
What if the only way not to feel bad is to stop feeling anything at all forever?
Just to say something real.
The kind of lonely I'm talking about is when you feel like you've got nothing left.
Morning has come and I have to go. I don't know why.
Why me, Zach? Why me?
We need to break so hard. I don't know why we break so hard.
Maybe I should have let it go, but I didn't.
But if we're strong enough to let it in, we're strong enough.
I wanted a purpose, a reason for being on this planet. I wrote you a letter. I poured my heart out, opening up about personal things I hadn't had the courage to admit to anyone. How hard life was getting. How lonely I felt. But I guess I wasn't even worth a reaction. Like you're drowning, and no one will throw you a line. So I guess I didn't have any friends. At all. Anymore. It seemed like no matter what I did, I kept letting people down. I need everything to stop. People, life.
Says truth is beauty after all.
And I finally understood how everything happened. I decided that no one would ever hurt me again.